Spot and Sputnik were enemies 5 minutes ago, but due to the redeeming power of the Pina Colada, they have become best friends. The power of the Pina Colada, which they dual wield, is for good, but the Pina Colada's powers can also be used for evil. The ancient power which opposes all that is good is known as the Pina Colada Master. He will stop at nothing to destroy Shazbot and Sputnik in the Pina Colada story too.
Friends now. Hey Shazbot, you seen any good movies lately? I saw this great one about this guy and a girl. I loved it. It was amazing. It's this big romantic story, but it wasn't complete. It was missing something. I just don't know. You ever seen something like that? Oh, I see many things, but you know, it's just crazy how amazing.
About
the Pina Colada Master.
I've had that dream too.
You know anything about it?
No. but I know who does.
Who is this guy?
I don't know, but he knows the answers.
I've been expecting you. An evil man stole all the powers of the ancient Pina Colada. That man was the Pina Colada Master. You two have united the powers of the Pina Colada. And the Master will not like this. Since he stole the ancient Pina Colada's powers, his powers have been growing. When they're full, he's coming after you two. For you are the only ones who stand in his way.
But we can still defeat the Master.
Respect my words, for they may be the last you ever hear.
They won't be. We will defeat him.
The car won't start. I think we have to sleep here.
Alright. Let me warn you, I do a little bit of sleepwalking.
Alright.
Sputnik, what happened to the house?
I don't know. But at least we know what your dream was about.
Let's get out of here.
Alright.
That guy's crazy.
Yeah, but he knows what he's talking about.
If you say so.
Let's get some food.
Alright.
Turn some music on.
Dude, it's Hold Me Closer, Tiny Dancer. Tiny Dancer, not Tony Danza.
It's Tony Danza!
Moron, it was Tony Danza. It's the
Master. If you like Pina Coladas, get caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave. We knew your plan.
You want to take over the universe.
That's right, boys. And after I kill you two, there'll be nothing in my way.
But we won't let you.
You're going down.
In 3 days, my power will be unstoppable. I'll see you then, gentlemen.
Where'd he go?
I don't know, but I guess we'll see him in 3 days. Let's go.
If we're gonna do this, we're gonna need to train.
You know, Sputnik, even with all our training, I still don't think we can defeat the Master.
I know. We need Skeeter and Logan.
What about your other henchmen, Kibbles and Bits?
No. They join with the Master. I know. Well, let's get Skeeter and Logan anyway.
Okay.
Hey, Logan, how's it going, bud?
I live in a dumpster.
Logan, we need your help to defeat the Master.
Okay, I'll help. Just let me change.
All right, go for it. All right, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Skeeter. Skeeter!
Yeah! Oh, hey!
Hey. The Pina Colada Master is trying to take over the world.
What? No!
With the Master.
All right, I'll help. But it's just so much harder these days without Mrs. Wibbles.
Who's that?
The love of my life.
I was as wrong as I could be to let you get away from me. I'll regret that move for as long as I'm living. But now that I've come to see the light, all I wanna do is make things right. So just say the word and tell me that I'm forgiven. You and me, we're gonna be better than we were before.
Help us defeat the master. Amen.
Amen.
We will defeat the master. Pina Colada!
Is that a theme song I hear? Bring it on, boys! Drink to your demise. These two will take care of your friends.
Let's dance.
You take the small one, I got the big guy.
I'm gonna eat you alive, little man.
Little man? I'm big where it counts.
Come get some, little boy. Let's do this.
with?
I have no clue.
Wow! Look how easily I can manipulate your mind. Now, fight, boys. Fight. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh.
World. defeat the master. Avenge me.
No!
Strong. We need to give this everything we've got, Sputnik.
Okay.
Let's go, guys. Let's see what you got.
Taking away the moments that make up a dull day. Fritter and waste the hours in an offhand way.
You fight well, boys. In the old style. You defeated my henchmen, Kibbles and Bits, easily. They underestimated you. But I will not make the same mistake! Yeah!
Shazba! Wake up! We have to defeat the master.
I can't.
You can. Take this.
It's just Skeeter.
Dude! Alright. Alright.
No!
Course of the Pina Colada story 2, Shazbot and Sputnik have faced and defeated the evil Pina Colada master, undergone unthinkable sacrifices, and risked their lives for the good of the world. Their magnificent triumph was due to the Pina Colada and the goodness of their hearts.
I'll be unstoppable. I'll see you in 3 days.
I wasn't worried you were actually gonna flick it at.
Cannonball! Yeah, baby! No, no. Logan, put your feet together! Logan, stop! Head down! Logan! Logan! You're not that sexy! Stop it! Logan, stop laughing! Now! 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 Logan!
Shh. Very, very quiet! I'm a deep rabbit! Go!
Nice wheels. What's the retail on that baby?
What's you can afford, pal? Coffee.
Smoke them.
What made you cast Eric Idle as the Pina Colada Master?
Well, I mean, Eric's a natural indeed. Some of his early stuff is what movies are made of. But I have my doubts when we cast him.
Why?
You know his problem?
Mr. Itell, how do you feel about working with such a great director such as Mike Nasseris?
It's Idle, you bloody idiot.
Sorry, sir.
Did you hear that?
What?
Did you hear that? That?
The birds?
Shit, no. There it was again. Did you hear it?
No, sir. I didn't hear anything.
Fine. Wait, what was the question?
How do you feel about working with a director such as Mr. Nasseris?
Oh, it's quite enjoyable, actually. He invited me up to his apartment one day. I walked in and he had a full plate of donuts there for me. How could I say no? How could I resist? The pina coladas spread luxuriously about the room. It was like heaven. What was the question again? I'm sorry.
What do you think Eric's favorite part of filming the Pina Colada Story 2 was?
Oh, man. That would definitely have to be when he was playing with the dogs.
Oh, we're all gonna be so happy together. We're such puppies. Oh, yes.
Oh, Mr. Itell, can we please finish the interview?
Oh, yes. Oh, you're so cool. Oh, no, you're so cool.
Mr. Itell.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. So happy to be here.
Mr. Itell.
Have a talk.
Can we please finish the interview?
Have a talk.
It's Idle, you idiot! Get over here!
Oh my god!
What inspired you to film the Pina Colada Story?
Well, that's quite a story. Frankly, I'm surprised you ask. Well, I guess I'll say it. I was on my private beach in Tortola. Two beautiful women by my side. Massaging me.
Life was so complicated then. So many worries. But then they brought out a pina colada. I rested my head on my pillow, took a glance at it, and life just became simpler. That's what the movie's about. That's what the whole movie's about.
What was the question again? I'm sorry.
Go!
You're back.
Let's dance.
Let's change up, little person, still in love with you. And so you felt like dropping in and just...
My children.
Now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Go on now, go.
Let's go, guys. Let's see what you got.
You want to take over the universe.
You're back.
Said, I never knew that you like pina coladas.